1987 Son of Ghoul Thanksgiving Show. I tell you what, apparently there was no football game or other important stuff on tonight. So they, you like that? So they decided to bring your main maniac back for another six psychotic Saturday. All right. Hey, group. Oh, hey. My little pilgrim hat on right here. And how'd you like that chicken soup there at the beginning? We tried to get a turkey soup.
Yuck, 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 yuck.
But we only ended up with a chicken soup. We'd like to take this time to thank Scott Costume in downtown Canton for turning me on to this dino hat and those dynamite. Yes, over there. Okay, now. Last letter! Okay. This comes from Barberton, Ohio. From a Captain Ignatz. We know who this is? Somebody in the audience here? Our vast audience of about three people, two drunks and a wino. Hanging out here at the 67 Halls, okay? Well, we'll save that. You too. Okay. Uh-oh. What is this? Dear Son of Prune, I sure do enjoy your show. I also enjoy pins in my Halloween candy and collecting fungus from dead trees. Before I honor you with my special request, I need your advice on a slight problem I'm having. I got this crotchmobile that's been rust-dusted by Ohio weather. Every winter, I look in the rearview mirror and bear witness to the gigundo pieces of caroid tumbling haplessly off the underworld of auto bottom. Salt, assault. So, instead of bondoing that body as you do your women, you're getting personal there, aren't you? Ignatz. Ignatz. Okay. I lost my place. I'd like to just stick those dits back on, but they keep falling off. I've tried Elmer's epoxy, glue sticks, super glue, even rivet. But goose egg, no luck. My question is this. What in the world do you stick your fake beard on with? The way I figure it, okay, the amount of stress put on that flea rug without dropping off, it's ghoul-proof. What is your secret? If nothing else, please toss etos for your grotesque autograph pictures my way. I've got this big black hole in my right fender, and now the caroid fit. It's about the size of four of those schmankies. Your prune pal, the captain. P.S. Just kidding. I really hate your show. The pictures are for the dartboard. I'm a bad shot. Listen here, Captain Ignatz. I have a few words to say to you. Don't wait a minute. And also, he drew a picture. Okay? He drew a picture, and it said, Son of Prue. Now check this out. Oh, there it is, Son of Prune. And it says, I heard it through the ghoul vine, so McPrune tonight. There it is. Listen here, Mr. Ignatz, Nat, Rat. Listen, guy, you may be a good artist, okay? But if you think for one second that I'm going to send you a sick psychotic picture so you can bondo your fender, I got news for you, guy, okay? Listen here, and before you tell me what I do to my women, you better look into what you do with yours over there, okay? Listen, guy, you can take your letter and cram it up your nostril, okay, guy? So, I'm going to put that in your pipe and smoke it, which isn't, never mind group, a bad idea. Okay, listen, we're going to roll back into another act of Twilight Sea People. I just remembered. You can tell I'm watching this movie, huh? And we'll be back over there. Heights, Ohio, our next letter.
Hey, Pooey!
It says, hey, olay, Mr. Son of Ghoul, Prune Juice King. Just wanted to drop you a line and let you know I'm a friend of Captain Ignatz. And he said you would send me a cool autographed Son of Ghoul, Prune Juice King picture. Keep up your ghoulish fun. Stay sick. Captain Ignatz, or whatever, elected me as prez of the Ghoulardi fan club. Dave Moran, can't you... Okay, wait a minute, what's this say? All right, who's this from? Dave Moran up in Middleburg Heights. Okay, I'll see what I can do about getting a picture. And speaking of Captain Ignatz, I'll tell ya, I was really pleased to get this big brown envelope pipe. And this guy went to some heavy-duty $1.40 postage, too, to get this baby in. Insured it and all that stuff. We'll see what it has to say, okay? Letter enclosed. Okay. It says, oh, real spiffy type of artwork, too. Your son of ghoulness. Son of ghoulness. Okay. The essence of J. Skunk must be blowing the other way. We're included in this sweet-smelling transmission of wordage. Please find one cosmic showing of Ig Art da Capitano entitled Jimmy Gulix. Yes, it's the start of a new movement.
Crew, my Mr. shorts have hidden dirt.
Okay, Mr. J. Laxative knows here. For your viewers only, won't you please unveil this new Lloyd Wave One Guy show explaining the evolution from Son of Rock through Son of Troll. But first, and now a poem especially for this cosmic occasion. Woo! I'll tell you, it was 20 years over there. Jimmy strangled his guitar to say that sons of ghouls are here to play, and they want you all to participate. Hey, I'm an artist, not a poet. You're not telling me nothing, guy, I'll tell you. Okay, so now, as Ed Zelvin would have right here on floor stage, Captain Ignatz, Modley Arts, Ghoulin. Oh, yeah, please say hi to my pals, Clem Fiscus, Bob Martion, right? And Dave of Moranville, Son of Ghoul fans, please make payment in ghoul pictures. Okay, I'll see what I can do. And he has also a page two of this. Like you're just excited sitting there by your TV. P.S. Here are addresses of some of your newest fans who are spreading like the plague nationwide. Okay. Some Rolando Hervato, Bethel, Alaska. Some Kenmore, Ohio, Rusty Hagglesworth. Clem Fiscus, Steve of Discoville. Crazy Chris Kirchivhanen. Dave Merskinat, what? I can't read his name. Jody Capote? Jody Capote. I bet you she gets a lot of ribbon going on. Hey, let's go over to Capote's. Oh, never mind. All right, Hot Rod Combo. Okay, what's this say? Some can't get your show, so I send them videotapes. Oh, okay. I understand. All members via mail. Okay, well, I appreciate that, Captain Ignatz. So I'll tell you what is really cool is he sent in this picture, and we have to come in on a tight shot of this. So, camera two, do some Zumbo, okay? This is a transformation here. Come in tight, camera two. Go ahead and zoom, guy. All right, come on in. Tighter, oh, there we go, okay. Now, here we go.
The clouds are really low, and they overflow with cotton candy and battleground, red and brown. But it's all in your mind. Don't spend your time on bad things. Just float your little mind.
Zoom back! There it is. All right. There they are. All right. Goes from Jimmy and his little metamorphosis takes place and turns in to your midnight maniac. Okay, where is it at? Okay, over here. There it is. Okay. Look at the, notice the striking resemblance. This guy must have spent a long time in front of his TV set. Oh, no. Captain Ignatz, you're a good artist out there. I appreciate that. Sullivan Group, let's roll back into another act of Phantom of the Opera, and we'll be back.
A little bit of smash.